back with some more GTA 5 and check this out. Oh yeah! Got the Pagani Zonda.
Just a big empty house.
No, it's, who cares? You don't need no family. Family just gets in the way of your enjoyment. Put that on a postcard. Family, you don't need family. It just gets in the way of enjoying life. That's my motto and I'm sticking to it. Here's the Porsche I drove up in. You know what? Hold on a second. I really like the Porsche and the way it looks. So you know what I'm gonna do? Shut up. Incoming call, Tracy!
Tracy, baby, you called?
Yeah, look, Dad, we're worried.
I'm worried too. I really want to see you.
Well, I don't want to see you. You need help. Like, serious, serious help.
I've been seeing a psychiatrist.
You're gonna be killed.
Tracy, I love you. But you don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
I tried, Daddy. That's all I could do.
Yeah! Okay, where's that? There it is. I left it conveniently parked in the middle of the road. Let's do a Stranger and Freaks mission. So far, I'm enjoying, out of all the storylines, even though my buddy, what's-his-face, the crazy guy. Oh man, I can't believe I forgot his name. Not Lester. I can't believe I forgot his name. Whatever. Just escaped me. Even though I've enjoyed his storyline because it's kind of nuts, I really like Michael's storyline because it feels a little more fleshed out, you know what I mean? It's Trevor, right? Yeah, sure. Well, sure it is. For some reason, I'm just forgetting at this moment. Wow, this thing is fast. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at me go. Let's do a Stranger and Freaks mission, as you could probably tell by me setting my waypoint to Strangers and Freaks. Oh, baby. This thing is awesome. I really like that Porsche, too. I like the Porsche just because of the way it looks more than... Oops, that tree. More than the speed or anything like that. All right, let's just pass right through here. We're going to do a nice... The handbrake didn't work as I planned. I tried to look all pro and stuff. Whoa. Oh, what does she want?
Message for me, get off your fat ass.
What?
This exercise stuff's about as relaxing for you as it is for my wife.
No, I don't want to sleep with you, and no, I don't care that I'm 39 and single.
Easy.
Worry me a bit.
Easy.
I'm not stressed out at all. Now go fuck yourself.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay. Just fuck you. All of you. I'm on a run.
You seem a little upset.
I could still run you into the fucking ground.
Okay. Hey, I played high school football, all right, sweetheart? All state, QB.
Whatever. Just don't have a coronary. Let's go!
Okay.
Whoa!
Luckily, I've got... Running and cycling won't prove. Yeah, I know that. Luckily, I've got
my
running jeans on.
I don't know who I'm more embarrassed for.
Can I cheat?
You're not exactly dressed for cardio.
It's running. How much gear do you need?
I can't believe you're cheating already! Stay on the path!
I can't believe you're cheating already, she says. She's gonna beat me. She's catching up.
You have such a joy for life.
She's totally catching up.
Run on the road! Take that traffic head on!
Yeah, I could have guessed you were one of those.
She sounds like a pleasant lady. Whoa, I got stuck behind a metal box. I'm going this way. Yep, I'm totally... That's how I roll, lady. Oh my gosh. Come on. Oh, she's catching up. How is she catching up so fast? I'm not going down the steps well. Oh, she is right behind me. Come on, Michael.
You
can do it.
I own you.
Pushing your body any harder. Oh, no. I'm going to lose health. Can I hit her? Oh, look at this. This is going to be close. I better not collapse before I get to the finish. I'll be fine. Yeah!
Not too shabby, huh?
Totally null and void. I'd have annihilated you if you hadn't taken that shortcut.
Yeah, whatever gets you through it. Oh, my chest. Fuck me.
Screw you! You're lucky I'm tapering for a try!
Hey, I want that bike! Mission passed. Bronze. Wow. I sucked, apparently. I thought, well, I got a new contact where I can, like, call her up for a race now anytime I want or something. This is silly. You know, people keep telling me I can reply to emails. And how do I do that? Response. I don't know who you are or what you're talking about. Is this spam? Guns, services, maze ban, big price shipment, guns, stock trading. Oh. I guess. Response, doc. I don't know. I feel this crap ain't working for me. It's crazy. Your rates again? Wow. All right, so that's how you respond to them, I guess. Can you respond to texts too? Jimmy, I got, what is, Jimmy, I got no wheels. I got no wheels, Pop. It's too much to deal with as well as moving out, so I took yours until I'm on my feet. I'll bring it back when you're up, when I'm all set up. This guy, I'm gonna call him right now. Let's see if he answers. I'm gonna tear him a new one.
You're through to Big J? I'm kinda like couch surfing at the moment, so leave your deets.
Leave your deets. This guy's hilarious. Alright, let's go do another one then. Where did we end up after that grueling race that almost killed me? That's not too bad. Federal, okay, let's do this one, I guess. I gotta do the skydiving or something, right? If I wanna move on with the next mission, I think I'll do that soon. Is that here? Flight school, that's it. Not skydiving, flight school. I gotta do flight school. I'll do that after this mission. Come on. Wow, dude, it took you forever to boost this car. And now it's ruined. Okay. Go down the highway, I'm assuming. Is this a highway or? I have no idea. Freeway? Thread the needle. Ooh. Yeah, needle. Whoa. Needle threaded. Oh, so many needles that need threading. Okay, that needle got a little wrecked during the threading process, but look at that. Wow, I'm really getting good at this, ain't I? Threading some more. Oh, look at this. This is easy. This is a nice trip. You know? You know, cops should actually pull you over for speeding in this game, too. That would make things really interesting. You'd have to, like, follow the rules and stuff. Can I get off here? Or am I just, like, messing everything? Oh, no, this is where I'm supposed to get off, apparently. Ouch! See, when I get in the city, I'm a disaster. On the highway, I'm great. Let's turn that right around. Wait. How do you put the top down again? Up, no? Ah, there we go. What are you talking about, guys? Why are you so mad? Just because I stopped in the middle of the road to put my top down? I look great. Okay, alright, we're here, sort of. Let's park right here. This looks like a good spot. Oh man, I have to actually go into this building? Is this like the FBI building? And who is this? You shouldn't be smoking on the sidewalk or anywhere. Oh gosh! Oh, there's a security guard right there. Oh crap. Oh crap. It's one star only. I'm good. It's fine. They won't even see me. Ah, police are coming. I don't go. Why is it two stars all of a sudden? What happened? Why two stars? Man, why did the security guard have to be right there? Alright, turning around. Okay. What's? Oh gosh, I just killed somebody. What's down here? Oh, there's something down here. Are they following me? Wow, these guys are following me. Okay, let me just lose these guys. Because this is probably boring for you. I don't know, maybe it's not boring for you. Maybe you guys... Oh, crap, this isn't going to open for me, is it? Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, they're blocking me in. I might get arrested here. Nope. Nope. All right, yeah. Let me get away from these guys real quick, and I'll check back with you guys once the mission is ready to start. Because I feel like you guys have probably seen this a bunch of times. Oh, you know what? I might be able to rid myself of these coppers sooner than I thought. Come on, Jeep! What? Where are you turning in that situation? Oh, there's a cop coming this way. Go, 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 go. Get away, get away. Oh, there's a cop coming this way. Can I just... Oh, this is gonna... Go, 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 go. Ah, he got me. Oh my gosh! I'm okay. You see that? They're confused. Oh, there's another policeman. Get down. They can't see me. Nope. They can't see me. Alright, guys. I think I'll be... Oh, they're... They're kind of surrounding me. Come on, just go away, Stars. Stars, go away. Please, I'm hiding beside... Shh, quiet! Crap. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! This cop is getting serious! I'm dead. Wow, that was... That was bad. Well then. I'll see you guys when I get to the mission area. Hi, Medical Center. The familiar place. I have arrived. What do we got? What do we got? The FIB. FIB. You think it's a coincidence they named it FIB? Three's Company is the name of this mission. Great. IAA. Go to Dave. All right, sirs.
Hey, Michael.
Is one of you Dave? Oh, yeah, this is the guy.
Oh, isn't this nice? You didn't tell me we were double dating. Sorry, guys. This burning hunk of love is all mine.
Brilliant.
Steve Haynes, amigo, but you probably knew that already.
Sorry,
no.
Your name tag must have fallen off.
Oh, duh. I love it.
I gotta remember to write that down. And to shoot you in your head, you annoying dick. Andreas, taking notes? This stuff, whoa, pure magic. I should put it on my show. Have you seen my show?
You mean how to dress like a salesman on a cheap golf weekend at a third-rate country club?
Ooh, the zingers.
So, well done with our friend, Mr. K.
My pleasure. I love helping our government wage war. Especially with itself.
But you made a mistake.
Did I, Cupcake?
Why don't you keep your fucking voice down before I close your fucking windpipe?
Oh man, this guy's getting serious all of a sudden.
Now, pal. You will show me and my team some respect.
Maybe you could define team for me. Is that just the three of you? Or the greater FIB? Or the entire government? Because I'm tempted to argue that thus far, we haven't shown a lot of your colleagues a whole lot of respect.
Then why don't you start with me, genius?
You got it, pal.
This guy. Don't you see my mobster haircut? You don't want to mess with me.
Intel that they're keeping Mr. K at the local agency station.
I just dealt with that guy.
The agency is stepping up their questioning because of your moronic antics down at the coroner's office. We need to get him out of there before he blabs.
I did what Agent Norton said.
Then I guess you getting involved with a clapped-out old agent who's been living off of past glories was your first mistake. You are my boy now, amigo. My career depends on this. And that's very important to me. So seeing as we're all boys now, that makes it important to you. Now run along, kids.
Mmm.
See, there you go, Dave. You can't teach an old dog new tricks. Come on.
Get in Dave's car. I don't like this one bit. I shouldn't be taking any guff from these guys.
The Bureau owns a lot out in East LS, Covington Supplies off El Rancho. Can you take us there?
Yeah, sure. Sounds nice and secluded. Kind of place you'd run an off the books operation, huh?
So what?
So I bet federal ain't on the deed, that's so. And we all like our federal government open and transparent.
Except when closed and opaque suits you better.
Hey, I'm just a puppet. You're the one pulling the strings.
Burn. He burned you. Now, are we... Why are... Okay. This is Dave's car. Well, why am I driving it?
Nice car. Taxpayers treating you right.
I feel like he should be driving Dave's car. I mean, Dave should be driving Dave's car. It's a nice car, though.
I need you to make a couple of calls. Get some people on board. First guy is Franklin Clinton.
Hey, I barely know that kid. He's fixing up my car.
Call him, or we'll send some G-men to his aunt's house.
Which way? This way? I think so. Dialing Franklin. Great, I'm getting Franklin involved.
Michael, this ain't the best time. I'm kind of busy.
Hey, sorry about that. Listen, you know that thing we talked about before? It's happening. I need you to come to a lot off El Rancho, not far from where we met before.
All right, that's cool. I'm in LS anyway.
Now, Trevor Phillips.
Oh, you're crazy. I ain't calling him.
I thought you might say that, so we had him picked up.
That's a dumb move, Dave.
Oh, man.
You're fucking dumb.
Just worry about the plan, okay? Getting Mr. K out of the IAA station. Clinton is going to be positioned across the street, keeping an eye on the proceedings. Phillips flies you in, you rappel down, take the extraction.
And I'm the best guy you got for this.
With you, we've got good leverage.
Great. And you brought Trevor in. We're telling him I'm all cozy with the FIB.
Yeah, this sounds like a horrible plan.
Keep a low profile.
Yeah, I think I will. See
you later. Gosh, Trevor's freaking out.
Who's that cagey motherfucker, huh? No, it's another cagey motherfucker, all right? Not you.
Hey, T, enough with the faux political bullshit. Franklin, come on, you better take off. Really.
Shit, I'm good. I ain't bailed.
Whoa. What, am I detecting some sort of... son I never had bullshit here, Mikey, huh? Hey, listen, if you want to replace some father figure, you can do a lot better than this fat snake, all right? This fucker would eat his own kids.
Like I said, Franklin, deranged.
Yeah, and best friend.
Exactly. That's Trevor, my best friend. That's Franklin, the son I always wanted. All right, guys, listen, this is the shot. I'm gonna do all the heavy lifting on this job, okay? Trevor, all I need you to do is fly me to the target. Franklin, you're gonna cover me from across the street. We're gonna make these assholes happy, and we'll walk away from this thing clean. Got it?
I got you.
All right. And we do this, and they help us bring Brad.
Yeah. We'll talk about Brad later. All right. I gotta change. You better grab a head start.
Nice to meet you, homie.
Don't call me homie.
Whatever.
It's that green bike. I gotta paint that thing. It looks horrible. All right. What now?
The government gimp at last.
Bite me.
Oh, look at me. Looking all tactical.
All right, let's do this thing.
All right, so...
We need to go to the agency headquarters.
R2 to increase altitude. Fly to the agency headquarters. Use L to bank in any given direction. Okay. RB to rotate left and right.
Gotta make compromises. What happened to dying with a gun in your hand? Life happened. Annoying wife, two kids. Remember them? You get tied down, you can't move anymore.
I gotta tell you, the chopper's a lot easier to drive than the plane. To fly, I guess.
Is...
B.
Get us in position. I'll drop.
Okay, it's getting a little harder now. We're still good though. Everything's fine. Whoa. I have to drop him here. West Side. West Side? Right. Now I need to lower.
You fuck around while I'm out there. I'll climb back up this rope and strangle you with it. Yeah.
Use L to rappel. Jump by pressing A to descend faster. Hold A after jumping for a longer jump. All right.
Don't screw with me, T.
I'm going to hold A now. Where am I supposed to be going? Like, press B to toggle. Oh, they're doing some terrible things.
This thing so far, your tonsils will be playing shadow puppets. You think we can't do that? We can. It's in our guidelines.
I don't know what you're talking about. I installed cinema equipment, not surveillance.
Grab his other arm.
No.
Oh gosh. Wow, she's mean. My type of woman.
You think you're impenetrable? See how you feel when this is 18 inches deep inside.
Wow.
Get the loot.
Press A to smash through the window. Bang!
What the fuck is this? Terminate him. Close this problem right now.
Yeah, I can use a little backup here.
Switch to Franklin.
I'm not finished with Mr. K.
Okay, I want to switch to Franklin. Oh, okay. I had to actually...
36 flow. I got you.
Boom. Go, shoot! I can't shoot! Wow, what happened? I was smashing that trigger. Maybe he was loading. He was probably loading.
Room's clear, T! Hit the witch! Get us out!
Cut him down, people!
Oh, I shot him in the penis!
T, we need to be clear of this building!
The guy's shooting at you, Mikey! That's unfinished business! Clean it up! We'll move on! You damn softy!
I'm cleaning.
You're gonna get us killed, you know that?
Hey, this guy ain't giving me no good angle, dog. You gotta take
it. Trouble is... Yeah. Oh, I have to switch to him?
It's funny seeing me dangle here like a duck in a carnival game.
Stop your whining! You're like a chubby, stubbly, hormonal teenage girl!
Get us out of here!
Trevor is hilarious. Up we go! Oh, great air units. Now what? I have to shoot.
Got a bogey coming at you, Franklin.
Shit.
What the? Take down the choppers. How? Okay, that's one. Where are the other ones? Oh, here we go. This is crazy. That's us. Okay, this is insane. How are you supposed to... Dude, I cannot. Can I like switch weapons and auto aim? This is impossible. Oh my gosh, this is so hard to aim with a controller. Okay. Line it up. How am I supposed to hit the pilots? Are you kidding me? Okay, maybe. You know what? Let me switch. Yeah. Come on! I shot somebody out the chopper. I think he's done. I hope he's done. Okay, they're both done. Is there another one? Oh crap!
You're good. Sit back and enjoy the ride. One lap, round up. With these guys on us, we ain't going nowhere.
I'm trying.
Foxes, what the fuck is going on?
There we go.
Talk soon.
Who are you people?
That doesn't matter.
They said they were government. I do home theater. I'm not a...
I don't care who you are.
Then why are you doing this to me?
Hey, hold tight. I got some friends with the Bureau. They'll explain everything.
You saved me. Thank you. Thank you.
Don't mention it.
The Bureau. The FIB. They will make everything okay.
Yeah, I'm sure
they
will.
Don't worry, they'll look after you.
The things those people did to me. I'm an American citizen.
Yeah, well, that don't seem to matter too much.
This is great. It's flying along with Travis, flying our plane, shooting at things on the ground.
Put her down in the lot, Trevor.
Yeah, put her down in the lot, Trevor. Is this the lot? Trevor, you putting it down? Trevor, you picking up what I'm putting down? Wow, Trevor. You know, for a homicidal maniac, you're really slow at landing things. I would have thought this guy would be awesome at this. I probably shouldn't be shooting. I'm gonna get the cops. Oh, that truck is not in good shape right now. Did I scare him? I think I scared him. Whoa, how am I shooting? That button shouldn't be the shoot button. Should shoot these guys right now.
Where are we?
They go easy on it.
Thank you. Oh my, you saved me. Hey. No, huh?
No. Hey, I said easy. Oh, come on, give the guy a break. I'm gonna get out of this shit.
Is he picking his wedgie or something? I think that's what he was doing. That's hilarious.
In bed with the Bureau and a new running buddy.
Yeah, he's more of a protege.
Yeah, what, you gonna teach him to be old before his time?
Yeah, to never grow up.
That seems like a good kid. Michael, look at this, huh? New city, new set of problems, but the idiots, they stay the same.
Yep, I guess. All right, Trevor, I'll see you later.
Oh, you better believe it, buddy.
Oh, you better believe it, buddy. Mission passed? Mission passed? Mission passed? Hello? New contact, Steve. There we go. Mission passed. Three's company. I got a bronze again. I'm terrible at this game. Headshot 6 out of 10. Accuracy 23%. Yeah, I was really bad with the Franklin there. But you know what? I think it's mostly because... Franklin has a new mission, actually. Franklin has a new mission. Maybe we'll do his next. Yeah, let's do that. What's he got in store for us?
Come on, man. Come here, boy. Come here.
He's frustrated with his dog. That's all. Look at him. He's doing tricks. Oh, man. You know, before I got Bubba, my English bulldog, for those of you who don't know, I have an English bulldog named Bubba, I had a Rottweiler. This brings back memories, Trevor. I don't know what Michael's been teaching you, but this job I got planned, you gotta know how to shoot. You gotta know how to shoot. Get your ass to an ammunition shooting range. Okay, well, ammunition, not ammunition. Oh, no. Don't call him. We don't want to talk to him. All right, well, I guess let's go to ammunition. Denise. Franklin, you ain't been home. Can I reply? My dear aunt, don't do anything. Now, somebody said you can switch responses? It doesn't seem like you can. Let's go ahead and respond anyway. I think I responded. I have no idea. I gotta look into that stuff. Anyway, let's go do some stuff with Franklin. Looking good in his little green shorts.